So I'm Sophie Michell. I've been a chef for years. I started when I was 14, actually. I write cookbooks now and do lots of fabulous events, which is far more civilised than working in restaurant kitchens. I've just finished a new book. I've been filming in the US, and I've got a few pop-up restaurants this year, so busy as ever. I think my main inspiration behind me cooking was my mother always cooked. We never had any ready-made meals whatsoever. Also, we travelled a lot, so, you know, just seeing the kind of really fresh, vibrant flavours everywhere inspired me to create them back at home, I suppose, as well. Eating healthy is really not as complicated as you think. Start off by always cooking your own food. Don't buy ready-made meals. It goes without saying, but the more you make at home, the more healthy it's going to be. Yeah, this whole myth that eating healthily is really boring, flavourless food, it is that, it's a myth. You know, you can eat fantastic, fresh, really good dishes, which taste amazing and are healthy. So it's just about changing your mindset. So complicated to think of my kind of knock socks off dish, but I mean, you really can't beat cooking a good kind of steak really well. And you know, it's kind of food which people will really want to eat. Or then something like a stir-fried chilli Singapore crab always goes down well. I mean, kind of quite textural food, I think, quite tactile food. I really love sea urchins. That's something which most people don't like much of. And I really just think the most wonderful kind of exciting ingredient. I don't particularly love octopus though, strangely enough. I know it's a big thing that chefs like, but don't love cooking it, don't love eating it. So, I mean, really, as a terms of favourite thing to cook with, I love those little stick blenders, which you can put the different bowls at the bottom and then you can blitz pestos, dressings, etc. with it. You can also use a whisk attachment. They're brilliant, and brilliant for soups as well. And tongs, you can't beat a proper good pair of tongs to attack your food with. Okay, so I'm incredibly bad at jokes, so I'm not expecting anyone to actually laugh at this. So let me think of it. Okay, so what did the first sausage say to the second sausage? Bloody hell, a talking sausage. Boom, boom.